It's time for Museum Baseball 102. And yeah, like I said, number this is the owner random to see who gets what team, but it's also the owner random to see who wins the Diamondbacks and Marlins. Seven times through. If your name comes up number one, you got the Diamondbacks, number two, the Marlins. And yes, we'll see who gets what team from our randoms here. We'll start off with the owner names and then the team. So here we go. Lucky number seven. Rick A scoops up the bonus teams. Congratulations, Rick. Boom. So Rick, congratulations, man. We're going to start up the team random, but Rick pulls down these two. Just some free teams for you. Seven times two for the teams. Lucky number seven. All right, so now you can see everybody with their team, and I'm just going to get into an alphabetical order. George, you got the Dodgers and Yankees, some pretty good teams there. In 102, Red Sox and all that good stuff. Nice, Josh Bell. Justin Verlander for the Astros. Ryan Sandberg. Original artwork by Matt Stewart. The first hit coming out of here is going to go to Oakland. Very nice. Oh my, look at that. Nice hit. Nice hit, Brian. That is very nice. Hit number two. A Logan Webb for the Giants. Ho. Ho. Logan Webb. Congratulations to Nicholas. Nice rookie card. Logan Webb. Congratulations, Texas. 23/50 game used relic for the Texas Rangers owner. Nice, Griffey Jr. The next hit is a Mike Trout. Hope. Oh, nice. That's pretty awesome, man. That is really nice. So it was Nicholas L. and Brian who came away really good in this box break. Nicholas L. and Brian, congratulations to you. Nice hits. And then we have this final parallel for the Red Sox owner, J.D. Martinez, pops out. Good luck, Mark.